Welcome back to Take Apart. In this video, we will look at the stock versus Egzumer firmware on Quansheng UV-K5's radio airband. Volume is set, and here we go. Many of you messaged me saying the UV-K5 with Egzumer firmware has much better airband receiving capabilities. So let me connect programming cable to my computing device and visit source of Egzumer firmware and its flasher browser tool. Connect and hit flash firmware. Few seconds later, latest Egzumer firmware version 0.22 is installed on my Quansheng UV-K5. Please subscribe and check description for product links. Let me restart the radio and here it is, version 0.22 on welcome screen. Let's wait. Please note, this is recorded same day and same hour, so air traffic controller is the same. Focus on her voice.
Contact Warszawa Radar 123.625, goodbye. 2522, proceed direct Ergom.
Direct Ergom, 2522, thank you. Warszawa Control, good day, Santuk 783, Whiskey, flight level 360.
Santuk 783, Whiskey, Bratislava Radar, hello, radar contact.
Well, that's the new radar, Vizermanta, Sigli Majanki, fellow, 360, Ramon Patak.
Definitely much better. Egzumer firmware has way cleaner airband compared to stock firmware on UV-K5. And here is best antenna for airband. This one is from Abbree. It is model 771. It is 38 cm long and product link is in description below. Let me attach it on UV-K5 and you will be the judge of this antenna performance. Let me know in comments below if you notice difference.
Mizer 42 Zulu Yankee, descend to flight level 300, level by Lales or before.
Level 300, level by Lales or before with a 42 Zulu Yankee.
Good afternoon, Baltic 998, maintain flight level 360.
Baltic 998, Bratislava Radar, hello, radar contact.
And here is mistake from pilot side, listen.
Station calling Bratislava Radar, say again, you are unreadable. Sunrise press 4, Foxtrot Echo, did you call? Sunrise press 4, Foxtrot Echo, Bratislava, do you read?
So yeah, it happens. I'll attach stock antenna back on.
Bratislava, good day. Santuk 388, level 360, CPDRC.
Santuk 388, Bratislava Radar, hello, radar contact, roger.
And we'll definitely keep Egzumer firmware installed on this beast of the radio. Thanks for watching and see you next time.